Wait till you're announced. We've not yet lost all our graces. The hounds will stay in chains. Look upon your greatness as you'll send the call out, 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 send the in a grand final, and obviously Aidan and Cam Serrallo played in the New South Wales Cup grand final, you know, to get all the team together. We had a few lads in the Super League, so it's just a matter of time, just going through the basics and what we believe and our KPI sets, and it worked quite well. I thought we defended extremely well today, and I think on the back of a good defence, I think any attack could, you know, could be prosperous.
You know, really disappointed. We've certainly not played anywhere near what we're capable of, and you know, it's quite clear to see. So disappointed with that. No jet lag or anything like that. Obviously, we gambled on a bit of a long trip there, coming back on Wednesday. But no, they were absolutely fine. They were fresh. They were ready to go. I just think our mentality was really wrong for this game. I think, you know, probably guilty of looking towards next week, and I took our eye off this game and. Against a team what obviously were good against us, we've come from the wrong side.
We try to understand the way that they played, and we tried to work that into our system, and they did play like that. There was a few things that we didn't work on, but we just defended really well. You know, from an England point of view, yeah, they'd be probably a bit disappointed, but you know, we're over the moon.
You know, it tests our resolve, it tests what we're all about, it tests us about everything we've been speaking about over the last however many years. And it's time to put that into practice. It's for real now. Well, they're very disappointed, as you can imagine. They've put a lot of effort into a lot of preparation, and it's come back. But it's not a dressing room that none of them will have been in before. They'll have been in dressing rooms, and I've been in dressing rooms where you're expected to win, and you don't win. And it's how we respond to that. That's really important, and that's what we have to do.